Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. In this video, I'm going to show you how to FaceTime using an Android device. So as you can see, this is my iPhone 14 Pro Max, right? iPhone 14 Pro Max. And I'm going to use a Samsung Galaxy S22 Ultra. And as you can see, this is it right here. So, you know, we're going to FaceTime from iOS to Android using the Apple iOS FaceTime application. So no need to download anything into the Android app because that application is not available, but there is an alternative to do it, and it's gonna be a real FaceTime. Okay, at first we gonna start going to FaceTime on my iPhone. So let's go ahead and open up the FaceTime. And right here, I already tried it. And now as you can see here, I'm gonna go ahead and create a link. So I tap here, it says create a link. So this is where you type, where you click to create a link. And over here, you can choose who you want to send the link to, someone with an Android device. So I'm going to click it here. But on my Samsung Galaxy S22 Ultra, and this is the link here being created. So I'm going to type in my phone number or the Android on my Android device. So it's going to be up to S22, which is this number right here. And then I hit send. Okay, excuse the glare. So now my link is created right here. Okay, then I go to my Android. Right here, I see that I have a text message. Hold on, let me close this. I have a text message. So I'm gonna go to my text message. And from here, I'm gonna click on the text. And this is the link right here. All right, so when I click on the link, it's gonna open up some sort of a FaceTime. So this is amazing, isn't it? FaceTime on Android. All right, guys, this is really amazing. So now we're gonna proceed. So here I'm gonna put in a name. I'm gonna put any name I want. I type in my name, it's already typed in. And I'm gonna go ahead and click on continue. And as you can see it, bro, look at me. This is cute, isn't it? So right now I'm gonna FaceTime myself. So I'm gonna join FaceTime. And then here I open up the link. And as you can see it here, I'm here on both devices right now. Called FaceTime on Android. Okay, so on my iPhone, I'm gonna click on join. So let's go ahead and click on join. I come in here and click on join. And now it says waiting over here. So I'm gonna click on the camera. And then I'm gonna go on check right here. And guys, as you can see, I am on FaceTime. So this is a lot of echo because I got the two phone right next to each other. But this is how you FaceTime on Android. So all you have to do is just follow the instructions, and this is very simple, and you'll be able to do it. And I'm gonna click on leave. That's it. So I left the chat. So that's how you do it, guys. Very simple. You know, you can FaceTime on Android, and now you can have as many links as you want from your friends with an iPhone. So you can leave the link on your text message, for example, or email. Sometimes you can email to yourself as well. But as long as you have a web browser such as Chrome on your Android device, you can FaceTime. So this is it, guys. Very easy. All you have to do is just follow the video again. You can play it as many times as you want to figure it out. But this is how you do it if you want to FaceTime someone with an Android device. You know, not everybody have an iPhone. Not everybody like to use iPhone. Some people prefer Android. I honestly like to have, Android used to be my daily driver, but now I'm using my iPhone 14 Pro Max, and I have those two phones. I have three devices actually, because I do reviews like that, you know, best applications and stuff like that. So that's why I have three devices, because I need it for my YouTube channel. But overall, this is how you do FaceTime. You can FaceTime anyone on Android. And also the Android person, before you FaceTime someone with an iPhone, by clicking the link, you need to notify your friend so you can FaceTime together. So you don't need to download any application. It is all very easy and simple. That's how you do it. All right, guys, let's exit the application, and this is it. Okay, guys, thank you for watching. I hope you enjoyed this video. Please don't forget to subscribe to my channel and hit that notification bell so you can get notified every time I upload a new video on YouTube. Thank you for watching.